It is Thursday, which means, of course,
come on in.
It is. Question is, where were you?
I was just over here to the side.
Yes. So, Dirk, what are we asking you today?
Oh,
about the moon.
Yes. It is. It has to do with the moon. This is a question from Mary, who lives in Sheldon.
Okay.
And Mary says, why does the moon seem so much larger coming up on a full moon in the evening when it's low on the horizon there, and then it scales back to its seemingly normal size as it gets higher in the sky? That's a very good question. I know a long time ago, actually, you asked me that question.
I did?
Yeah, you did.
Do you remember the answer?
Gosh, I'm insightful.
Wow.
Well, the reality is that it's not. It's not any bigger when it's down lower in the horizon. It's an optical illusion. And part of the explanation for this comes from what's called the Ponzo illusion. This is actually an Italian psychologist who discovered this back in 1913. If you look at these little yellow rectangles, these skinny rectangles, which one looks bigger?
I feel like I'm going to mess it
up. Well, obviously the one on top.
The one on top, obviously. Yeah. And that's an illusion. They're actually the same size. If I put lines here, you can see they're actually the same size. So the reason for that is because it's in perspective of its environment. And here you have this railroad track looking lines that go off in the distance. And you would think that should be a little bit smaller, but it's not. It actually looks bigger. So it makes the whole thing look bigger than its normal size, which it really is same size as that one. So that's one reason. As the moon is low on the horizon, you compare it to its environment, and studies have been done to show that, your eyes actually interpret that as being bigger than it would be when there's nothing to reference it with. Color concept also. If you've ever been involved with interior decorating or art, you know that cooler colors kind of are farther away. They make things look a little bit farther away. Warmer colors make things appear near. And so when the moon is low on the horizon and it has that kind of yellowish orange color to it, it makes it appear a little bit larger than it actually is. So some of the biggest moons are like the harvest moon when it comes up and it's just that really dark color or yellow orange color, it makes it appear a little bit bigger. Now there's a third concept that goes with this. And it's called, this is my concept, the cheese concept. The cheese concept. And that has to do with, as the more tasty the moon looks, the more you desire it, and the more closer or bigger it appears. And so I wanted to go ahead and test this last concept out with you to see if it actually works. So I have with me
food my way and wonder if it's more desirable.
Here's my cheese in the shape of a moon. I don't know if we
is that
can,
a cheddar?
We're gonna see that. This is a cheddar. This
very
is
good.
A, I think
yeah.
a sharp
yes,
cheddar?
It's a mild.
Okay.
And then I have my moon, which is about the same size. I can put that over and you can see that it's basically the same size. So what I want you to do is I want you to look at this and see which one appears bigger.
The moon.
All I'm seeing is a Ritz cracker right now.
Cheese. Okay. No, we actually have some cheese. Now that does.
I'm going to go. I mean, I think the one, the paper does.
The paper does.
Well, I think the idea was he wanted us to say cheese.
Yeah.
But it's a lovely, you've carved a lovely
crescent. I carved a nice little moon there. And I have some cheese crackers, so I didn't want the cheese to go to waste.
Outstanding.
Oh. Those for you
while we have a little cheese cracker, we'll tell you, if you want to send your weather question to Dirk, you can go to our morning webpage. The address is kcra.com/morningnews. There you'll find an Ask Dirk section on the right-hand side of the page. You can fill out the form right there. Plus, in case you missed a segment or you just want to watch it again, you can find all the videos there as well. Again, it's kcra.com/morningnews.